Delhi Capitals off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin opened up on the six-day quarantine in the UAE and described it as one of the worst times of his life. The IPL teams, upon landing in the UAE before the start of the 13th season, were required to remain in isolation for 6 days and were also required to return negative COVID-19 testing on days 1, 3 and 6. Ashwin, who will play for Delhi Capitals this year, was also one of the players who was required to comply with the procedures before the teams were allowed to enter the biosecure bubble and begin their training. Speaking in a post-training video uploaded on Delhi Capitals' YouTube page, Ashwin said, "I was at home for the last 5-6 months. But I had people to fall upon. I was doing my own work on my YouTube channel, trying to keep myself occupied on Instagram Live and all that. But for me, those 6 days can easily be called out as the one of the worst times in my life. Because the first day was like I was looking out and I can see the Dubai Lake. I look to my right, I can see the Burj Khalifa. It is wonderful, but how long can one sit outside and watch? And it is extremely hot," he added. "Generally I don't watch a lot of mobile phone, I don't use it for a long time. I have a cap of about 2 to 2.5 hours. But all of a sudden I am seeing today, that my mobile usage for the last week or so has been 6 hours," he further added. The 33-year-old expressed his delight at the quarantine period being over and being able to come out to train, as he was almost feeling sick inside the hotel room. "And I was getting sick because for me, I couldn't even read the books as my concentration was all over the place. But thankfully 6 days were over and everybody tested negative and we came out," he said.